Good news! Now you can activate your native UAD plugins and apps on up to 3 computers and use them anywhere without internet or connecting an iLok. In this video, we show you the simple steps to move UAD activations to your computer in UA Connect. In just a few minutes, you'll be back to mixing. First, UA Connect must be installed on your computer. Your computer must be connected to the internet to download UA Connect, native UAD plugins, and apps. Log into UA Connect using your UA account email and password. After UA Connect applies any required updates, you will be prompted to move any UAD native plugin activations you own from iLok Cloud to your computer. iLok Cloud sessions that are currently open will be briefly closed and reopened. Click Continue. When the migration is complete, a confirmation window will appear. Press OK, and that's it. You're done. Now, you can mix anywhere. UAD plugins and apps you own will no longer need an internet connection. You'll also now have 3 available activations, so you can activate on additional computers you own or an iLok USB for total portability. If for any reason you're not quite ready, you can defer moving your activations by pressing Remind Me Later up to 2 times. The next time UA Connect is launched, it will ask to move the licenses again. Keep in mind this process is quick and easy, and there are no changes to your plugins or apps other than no longer requiring internet access to use them. If you're having issues moving your activations and use more than one computer, make sure you've closed the iLok Cloud session on any other computers you've previously used. You can use iLok License Manager to close open sessions. Please note that UAD Spark is a subscription license and will continue to support iLok Cloud and iLok USB authorization. To use UAD Spark offline, you can assign at least one of the activations for your subscription to a physical iLok USB key. For additional information about any of the topics in this video, please see our knowledge base at help.uaudio.com. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy the added freedom of this update.